गुड आफ्टरनून किड्स, वेलकम बैक इन आवर ENV क्लास। आई होप यू ऑल आर हैप्पी एंड हेल्दी। सो किड्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट चैप्टर 13, लाइट एंड शैडो। इन दिस चैप्टर वी विल लर्न अबाउट लाइट एंड शैडो एंड हाउ लॉन्ग इज अ शैडो। नाउ वी विल स्टार्ट अवर फर्स्ट टॉपिक, लाइट एंड शैडो। LIGHT, light. Kids, you can see here sources of light like stars, sun, moon, tube light, diyas and torch. We always have question in our mind, why can we see so many stars during night but in a day we can see only one star? Which one star? Sun. In daytime we can see only one star, sun, and in the night we see so many stars and moon. Stars are always present in the sky, but the sun being brightest and hide other stars during the daytime. So in a daytime stars are present, but sun's brightness is very much, so that brightness hide to that all stars. It means sun is the only sources of light, natural source of light. It help us to see everything around us. Without light, how we can see all objects surrounding? मतलब सन हेल्प अस टू सी एवरीथिंग। सन्स ब्राइटनेस इज मोर, दैट्स वाई इन अ डे टाइम वी डोंट नीड द मैन मेड सोर्स ऑफ लाइट। सन गिव अस हीट ऑल्सो। इन समर सीजन सन गिव अस मोर हीट्स, वी फील हॉट। At night we cannot see anything because there is no sun, right kids? In night, without the man-made sources of light, we cannot see anything, right? In a night, but we need light to see object. In our house, if light is not there, how we can see all things? Never. We want light to see all objects. We get light from some different man-made objects like BULBS bulbs and TUBLE tube, LIGHT light, tube light. CANDLE candle, TORCH torch, and DIYAS diyas. In the night, sun is not present, that time we need some man-made sources of light like bulbs and tube light. Sometimes bulbs and tube light is not there in night, so we can burn candles and diyas also, or sometime we will use outside torch also. The sun and shadow. The sun is also reason of shadow, right? Have you ever noticed a dark patch on the ground following you when you walk in the sun? So kids, you can see in this picture on the river this dark patch you can see. This is dark patch is called a shadow. Shadow of that bridge you can see on that river. See, when the light of sun is blocked by object, the dark area beside that object, it's called a shadow. A shadow is dark patch from when object does not let light pass through it. You can see in this picture also, the shadow form on ground. A shadow can form on the ground, a wall, or any other object. A shadow is always formed on the opposite side of the sources of light. You can see in this picture, this shadow form opposite side to sun. Okay, now our third. Okay kids, now time to say bye bye. We will meet again in our next video. Our next topic we will learn in our next video. Stay safe. Bye bye.